Okay, so now I've, upon checking, I have used the oscilloscope to compare SLPS3 with each power supply, right? And I realized that SLPS3, which is channel 2, falls before